Hello, my friend. This is my breadfruit again. You can see. Here we have the breadfruit. Hola, mis amigos. Esta es mi mata de pan de fruta otra vez. Y como ven aquí, tengo otro pan de fruta. This video is going to be in English and in Spanish to be fair with everybody. Thank you. I'm going to cut one of my breadfruit today, and I'm going to leave it in the sun so the milk, the sticky thing coming from the fruit, can dry it, so that way I can cut the fruit better. Voy a cortar un pan de fruta hoy y lo voy a dejar en el sol todo el día hasta mañana para que el pegante se le seque, la leche pegante se le seque y así sea más fácil para cortarlo y limpiarlo sin ensuciarme la mano. Here I have my breadfruit. I'm going to leave it in the sun the whole day, so that way the milk can dry and it's going to be more tasty. Aquí tengo el pan de fruta ya en el sol para que se le seque la leche. Lo voy a dejar todo el día aquí para que sea más delicioso mañana. Okay, my friend, today is another day. And the milk is already dry, as you can see. You see, it's dry in here. The breadfruit has changed color. Now it's ready for cooking. Como pueden ver, mis amigos, ya la leche, el pegante se le ha secado. Y el color también ha cambiado un poco. Ya están listos para cocinar. Ahora estos van a la casa y al caldero caliente. I have all the necessary here now. For my breadfruit, I'm going to fry a piece, not the whole thing, only a piece. This is to make the tostones. This is to get it from the oil, my plate, my cutting board. I have knife. You can try for the knife that you want. If one don't work, you can use the next one. I have my breadfruit. I have my fryer pan. My fryer pot. I bought this one from Amazon. This is a cast iron fryer, and this one came with this little one. It's you can use it for fried thing, and you can use it to cover the pot. Aquí tengo mi caldero ya listo para freír. Esta es la luz adentro del abanico, que siquiera la puede apagar, no es necesario tenerla. Pues yo compré esta de Amazon, mira qué bonita es, trabaja muy bien, me gusta mucho. Y vino con ese sartén también, que también es la tapa. Es de top, ¿sí? This is from Amazon. It's very good, I love it. Es de Amazon y me encanta, lo amo. Now I'm going to cut and peel my breadfruit. Ahora voy a cortar y pelar mi pan de fruta. It's easy. When it's don't have no sticky thing, it's easy to cut and peel it. Cuando no tiene la cosa pegajosa, la goma pegajosa, la leche, es fácil de abrirlo. This is how the breadfruit look inside. It's so easy to cut it when it's dry outside on the sun. See? You have to cut the middle here. It's no baba. You don't need that. Tiene que cortar el medio. No es malo, pero no lo necesita. Now. Está todo cortado ahora. Now we're going to cut them in little pieces like this. Lo voy a cortar en pedacitos como esto, ¿ves? You see? Little pieces. Everything is ready for the fryer. Ahora el pan de fruta está cortado, listo para freír. I don't use thermometer, but sometimes I need it. No uso termómetro, pero eso, está bien a veces usarlo. Y aquí es casi 300. Voy a echar el pan de fruta para que se fría. I think it's ready now. I'm going to put my breadfruit inside. So that way we begin to fry it. Pienso que el aceite está listo ahora. Voy a poner mi pan de fruta. Yupi. Now this is one time. I think 3 minutes is good. It's enough for the first time. For the first fry. 3 minutes is enough. Now I'm going to use this to make the tostone. Voy a usar esto para hacer los tostones. Okay? Okay, now they are ready to go again in the oil, in the hot oil. This is my cast iron from Amazon, and I love it. Este es mi caldero de hierro que lo compré en Amazon y es muy bueno, me encanta. Está un poco dorado, pero no quemado, no muy oscuro, porque entonces van a saber malo. It's good if you leave it. A little golden brown, but not too dark because they are too thin, they are not too strong, you know. So, not too dark. It's almost there, almost there. Okay, this was 5 minutes and they are ready to get out. Okay, estos fueron 5 minutos y están listos para sacarlo del aceite. Wow, beautiful. I'm going to use a tropical season for my breadfruit. Voy a usar sazón tropical para darle sabor, sal. This is, you can use over easy fried egg. Para el pan de fruta puede usar un huevo blandito, frito. You can also use a little piece of cheese on top. Anything you use is going to be delicious. See? Breadfruit? Tomate tú. Pan de fruta dentro de la yema de huevo. Ahora te la come con queso. No importa cómo la coma. It doesn't matter how you eat this already. It's delicious, you see? Eat your. Oh my God. I wish my family was here. My children, My sister, all my grandchildren, they love this, they love it. Desearía que toda mi familia esté aquí, mis hijos, mi marido, mis hermanas, mis hermanos, mi mamá, mi primo, mi nieto, pero tengo que comérmelo solo ahora. Es delicioso. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry I cannot share. I'm sorry I cannot share it with you. But you can watch the video. Gracias por mirar este video. Lo siento mucho que no puedo compartirlo con todos ustedes. Pero disfruten el video. Gracias por mirar. It's all cut. No,